This video might be a little bit blurred, but it's not a real video. It's just a testing video. A brand new camera. Thanks for watching. Gone.